gentlemen, my name is Gilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Alrighty, so right, we had Cricket, we got an upgrade to this guy, now we got side charge. So this guy is pretty much Patriot is pretty much maxed out. Powerful automatic trigger, which is as high as it goes. I mean, I could change, I probably could improve the barrel and the stock, but we're going to stick with those for appearance reasons. We got the quick eject large drum, which is as big as we go, big and as fast as we go, which is good for, an automatic rifle. We got the suppressor, which may or may not actually be the best choice, but we want to go somewhat sneaky. So that, we got our reflex sight, marksman's advanced side charge upper receiver, and then the 5mm lower advanced lower receiver. Pretty good shit. So this one, we still need, to switch from the, we got the marksman's advanced upper receiver. We still need to switch from the rear charge to the side charge to get the best, the final aspect of damage out of it. But we've got the advanced trigger mechanism. So yeah, this one's set up like a sniper. So we've got sniper barrel, sniper stock, the quick eject large mag for if we want to do mag downs. So that's pretty much all we need. We got a long scope, maybe a night vision scope, maybe switch to the long night vision scope. I mean, I'm not particularly fond of the fact that the sniper barrel has the front sight stock permanently there, because now it's in front of the scope, but you know, you take what you can get, I guess. Okay. Oh, we've got two level ups. What should we spend them on? What shall we spend them on? Well. Oh no, 38 and 39 are armor and gun nut. That's right. Means I've got one to spend. I got one perk point to spend, so do we want more sneaky sneaky? We could get more sneaky sneaky. You know what? I'm just gonna leave them. I'm gonna leave them unspent, because 46, 49, 42. Speaking of 42, I think I'm done with the, there any other? I guess we'll. Probably should go after. Okay, so I know where the. Strength bobblehead is. But I don't want to go there ahead of time. So we can do without, because we don't need blacksmith. Where's the endurance bobblehead? Gotten the perception one, gotten the charisma one, gotten the intelligence one. I know where agility is, down on the south side of the map. This one's on Spectacle Island. That actually might not be a bad thing to go do, is go to Spectacle Island. And get Critical Banker, because it's kind of weighing on me that I don't have access to it. Yeah, we're gonna go do that. We're gonna do Spectacle Island. Michigan. stare at him all creepy like. Suppose we could take the castle too while we're out. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. So, pretty sure that's going to take us to. Well, straight up med tech. Huh. Straight up in a med tech. Adam Cadack and Jeansbridge, sure that'll take us there. That's Charleston. Oh, Green Tech. Yeah, we can just go straight to Green Tech. Nice. Vault 111. Provide DPS for if you do an alternate start mod. So, I think. This is what we want. Average. Rightio. Perfect. Right here by the bus stop. Excellent. Yeah. Gonna leave University Point alone, so I guess we're just gonna. Yeah, we're just gonna swim. Just go straight across here. McCready can't swim, and I don't know that he's just gonna walk straight across. He's probably gonna try and walk around, so we'll go ahead and teleport him to us. Get over here. Ha. Yeah, leave that there. I think we're going to take over Spectacle Island before I assault the castle. I knew Myrlix was going to be a thing. I may want to switch. I mean, at some point, I'm going to want to upgrade the auto rifle to 5mm, not 5mm, 5.56, and the sniper to 7.62. Because extra damage. Probably do that after level 50. Probably after we've maxed out perk wise. I really should pop a MedX. Well, okay, cross we go again. Let's see what random encounters over there at the park, at the little parking lot. Wrong one.
Eyes on my back.
I don't think Hancock knows how to get back home. I guess we'll have to take him home at some point. There we go. You have to swim out the first time. I've discovered Le Castle. Across we go.
Hey. Grab that.
Sure, no sweat. Spill it.
See, yeah, we'll go and clear out the island. Go clear the island the old-fashioned way.
That's it.
any value. Non-functional. Take Randy Sweet Royal.
Hey.
What's up?
Over here.
Easy.
I think it's always.
This is a far cry from working with the gunner.
Hey.
That's behind me.
Yeah.
Take that weapon.
We should get the heck out of here. Now, it would be good.
Get that. Bingo.
Duck, bobblehead. Alright. Now that we're slightly luckier. Perfect. Okay. Got what we came for. I thought for sure he'd whip out the fat man. Thanks a fucking bunch, MacReady. That's when he decides to pull out the fat man. Thanks a fucking bunch. You don't get the fat man this time. Well, at least Hancock isn't stuck out in the middle of nowhere.
Feeling eyes on my back.
Bring it on!
Damn, I was just starting to have fun. We're splitting all that, right?
Actually, there's beds over here. Let's avail ourselves of a checkpoint. Potato crisps. Idea. Checkpointed. I know I've got spare ammo on MacReady for the sniper rifle. Hang on a second.
My hair caught under my headphones.
Righty ho. Nice. And we've got a sufficiency here. This time I won't fuck around and just go.
What a heck of a circus from the Minutemen were in town.
I know, right? All right. Got a good hit on me. There are any functional bits here, so And he doesn't have a sweet roll this time.
There we go.
I'll shoot him, McCready. Nice.
Hey.
Need something?
Oh, you are almost out of ammo. I did not realize that you were almost out of ammo, good sir. Nope. In that case, big old cache of ammo for him back at the house. You know what? I think we're golden. You know what? First things first. Can we build a bed? We have insufficiencies of cloth. Okay. There is a bed. I did not remember, did not realize. Perfect. Ooh, nice bright day.
Find anything useful on him?
What? Sort of. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to grab the cooking station. That's the nearest workbench. Carry that around. Yeah, now that the game has been saved. There. There we go. Alright, let's see what's in this box. Oops. Oh. Nothing. Yes.
Yes. Nice. Got it.
Bingo. Oven mitts. Kitchen scale. Oh, the thing over my head. Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
You hold still.
Commonwealth Savings
God
Bank.
Fucking damn.
Open for business.
Christ almighty. There you go, have some more ammo. Yeah, I have not been doing a good job of keeping you supplied, good sir. Carbine. Broke your leg. excuse me. All right, I think we are good here. We have pacified the area. Oh! Right, we do have a Spectacle Island one. Oh, nice. Oops. Oh! Ah! It's the little tiny one. Neat. Was that there before? I don't think that was there before. Where is this? Oh, that's MedTech. Yeah, I don't think that was there before. That's kind of neat.
Okay, let's go deal with the castle. Oh, I meant to save. Whoops.
Oh, there's a bed over there on that one. Ta-da! They're not great beds, but... I do like these little raft cities. Silk bean, we got some corn, potato, moot fruit. Mama McCready. Fucker squelching around. I need action, boy. God, this is... I am making an executive decision. Oh, God, yeah, I don't have enough points for action. I don't have enough agility for action, boy. I better go get that. You know what? You know what? You know what? We're just gonna go do that. Go get... an agility bobblehead, because... Oh, that's right, the endurance one is over there in that Poseidon thing. Crabbies. Oh, hey, Gregor.
Ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Hey, Cricket.
Got a hankering for melting face? Then I'm your girl.
Sure, let's take a look.
Just think how damn good it'll feel holding one of these.
You don't have a whole lot of that good ammo. What a good. Oh, and she has no money either. Okay. Oh, I put the... Oh, I've got the pre-war money. Nice. There you go. 260 caps worth. You know what? It's not really a pistol gun. I don't want that going off in my ear all the time either. So we're just not going to worry about that. What is that, 92?
Hey.
Oh. Right. Better put my chest plate back on. The Northern Star. Yeah, fucking barnacles. I don't know, did I get him or did I just knock him over? I think I got him. Huh. Under green dress. I think I've... No, I've got one of those already. I don't need... Don't know that I need more. Nah, it's fine. Just sit there. Okay. Up we go. Glowing. And wait for it to turn back and right up the channel. still, you old shits. Alright, I guess we need to wait for them to forget we exist. I am not smart enough for that terminal. Damn. God damn. I got cocky. Son of a bitch. Righty-ho. Just leave the castle alone for now, because I want Critical Banker. Or I want Action Boy. Got Critical Banker, want Action Boy. Yeah, my AP refresh speed has become really, really bad. I wonder if she'll have more 38s this time.
What I got?
Hey, Cricket.
Got a hankering for melting face? Then I'm your girl.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Guns, guns, and more guns. Just for you.
Righty-ho.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey.
Well?
I could have sworn I bought 76 from her, but I only had 60. Wow, what the hell?
Just a hired hand doing a job. Not much else.
Things
to say.
Were pretty lean for a while, but now we've got plenty to trade. Interested?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Okay, well, she's got a few pieces. A few bits of ammo. Is there anything here I want to not have? No? guess not. Well, I ain't have flamer fuel.
Hey.
Need something?
Okay. We're gonna cheat a little bit.
Yo, psst. Here.
Find him.
Stand down.
You're messing with the best.
Psst. Over there. Get into position.
Easy.
Hold up a sec.
Hope this helps.
Your thoughts?
I don't know. Playing soldier isn't exactly one of my life's ambitions. But if it gets you closer to whatever you're looking for, you might want to stick around.
That was all.
Sure.
Okay. Oh, it's a sleeping bag right here. Durr. Checkpoint. Perfect.
Thank you.
go. Back of the head. Can't reach that far. Too many obstacles. Heal pathway is way forward. Doubt it. Time we move forward. Oh, yeah, he's got a sturdy combat. Nice.
We're splitting all that, right?
I mean, if you insist. Sturdy combat, sturdy combat, sturdy. Yeah. Checkpoint! Gotta love a little checkpoint. Got him! There you are. Fuck. I got ahead. Sleep there are enemies nearby.
There
oh,
we go.
Yeah. Suited up and succeed. I forgot about that. I don't know that I've ever actually memorized the location of all the magazines. That was a bit of flailing on my part.
Hey.
Good.
What is it? Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Pretty sure there's a named one here. Oh yeah, there's somebody still alive. Ah, there he is. Yep, that's everybody. Hardened combat sniper rifle. We got bayonet, quick eject, large drum mag. That might be worth taking just for that. Machine gun barrel, makeshift light stock, calibrated trigger mechanism. I don't know if I want the machine gun barrel or not. Perfectly. Nah, I don't care. And
nice.
Boom diada. Way to go, MacCready. Heal my... You're in power armor, you dumbass.
That's better. Yeah?
You should not be dying to fall damage. Moron. Alright, well. We definitely need... Action boy! Okay, we definitely want to save 2 level ups. Like, I'd take the... Normally, I would take the, take the perk point for armor and gun nut, but we don't really have the, we're not in a position to actually make use of them, and it's not like we need to either. So let's see. Do we want to do the Endurance Bobblehead and then the Castle, or Castle and then the Endurance? Well, we're over here, so we probably ought to just do the Endurance Bobblehead first. Okay, I'm, dropping out a save real quick. You know, now the perk point is spent. Righty ho. Love this clear day. Well. High cloud, high overcast. you shooting at? Got eyes on. Oh, oh, he's up. Just shoot me already. Fuck. So you can fall through the gap. So, my fear of that gap was not misplaced. It was well founded. You know what?
We'll kill you if we have to. Just leave.
Oh, they're after the Raiders. Yeah, okay, this has been kind of fucked up. You know what? Let's try this again. Only with less stupid.
starting to have fun. I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Can I not shoot through that? I guess I cannot. Shoot through the railing. Grady, fuck's sake.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Got one.
Where I heard something.
They're busy focusing on the caravan. Good. Not this one, no. I guess it's Poseidon Energy sublevels.
Meant to swim, the radiation would have given us flippers.
Hey.
What's up?
I hear the squelching of... Thought you could get me, did you? Nope, that's not a... That took me longer to figure out than it should have.
That's just about the worst thing I've ever smelled in my entire life.
Yeah, so we need to go... We need uppies! Oh no, I'm running out of time.
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
Get it, robot. Okay. Gain done. Doom jobs. Hold that job. Oh, perfect. Pretty, are you okay? You don't sound okay. Randy, did you get your helmet blown off? Yeah. Right, come on. I'm gonna have to fix up his armor. That. Gonna hang on to those for the next time we're back at the house. So if we get a third level up, we're free to spend it as we please. Aha! It's the original chamber. From the sub-levels sure why there was offices in the sublevels. Yeah. Master lock.
Pretty quiet here. Usually means something's about to go very wrong.
Haven't seen a bed, have we? Alright, well, we gotta be extra careful going forward, I think. Dog Soul Tour. Likeness 0. Alright. Could be fuel. Died. Not that. Could be. Nope, not that. Could be fuel. Could be died. Could be gang. Not flee. Pawn.
That's it.
Nice. Nicely done, MacReady. I did not even notice that damn thing was there. Thankfully, he was standing between me and it.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess. I don't start talking crazy.
Package. Ah, noodle cup time. Cup. Squirrel on a stick. Ah.
You hear that?
Oh, fuck. I need to pay more attention to the ceiling. Goddamn.
This area, all clear.
I saw the robot, didn't see the turret.
They make vacuum cleaners for a reason, you know. Take the day off or something?
Oh, man, please don't be ferals again.
Take them down!
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
Doesn't quite use the... Ooh.
Jesus. Scanning for...
I forgot what he looked like. I have had his face covered for so long, I forgot. I legit forgot what he looked like.
Disappearing act, huh?
Gone now, I guess.
Yo! Psst.
Well?
Here.
I'll take care of it.
Down. Yeah, no, there isn't.
Fucking relax, or I'm ready to fucking relax. Got it? I got it. I got it. Jesus. Why are you always in such a bad mood? You're still alive, ain't ya? You should be thanking me instead of bitching all the time. Enough yapping already.
God, I saw that.
Nice.
Nice. Yeah. Normally, I just jump my way over the fence. But this is the intended path. Yeah, this is how you get around back behind. Yes, I do. I do think I can hide.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Safety off. That leg's going to slow us down.
Yep. Ow. Shit, we're not in a good spot.
Think you tough? Come on!
Alright, they're forgetting about us.
Shit! Lost them. Better run.
Okay. Oh, hey, checkpoint.
No need to hide.
My goddamn time.
I'll be over soon.
Oh, we've got to see what's inside this place.
Checkpoint. Gotta love a checkpoint. Check the ceilings.
Someone's out there.
Phew. That smells absolutely terrible. Sure, we're not.
Can't take much more.
Don't stand in front of me, you dipshit. still one guy. Oh. Checkpoint. Side energy key. Busted. All right, well. Here you go. Power armor helmet. We can't carry more.
Hey.
Need something?
Grab anything useful.
Sure, no sweat. Oh, you shouldn't have.
Quick. There we go. Not the greatest, but better than not having.
This would be a great spot to bunker down.
There we go.
Endurance.
Nice.
Ooh, Tesla sign. Ah, yes. Cannot sleep when enemies are nearby. All right. There we go. That's enough out of you.
This is a pleasant change. I can hear myself thinking.
That was bizarre. But, yeah. Okay. We're not gonna question it, I guess. You know what? We got one shot at this.
Another kill from me.
Thank you. that's right. Overencumbered drops your AP. Yeah, drops your endurance. Which lowers your health points. Are we clear? Maybe we're clear.
Heads up.
Yeah, what is it?
Surely there's a mattress up here. There you are. I knew I wasn't alone up here. I'd say that is a decent use of crit. Enraging Oak baseball bat, huh? Only critical hits, so. Only I'm capable of landing a crit. Rather hard to believe that there's no checkpoint up here. Well, down we go. There doesn't seem to be anything out here. Well, I think that's pretty much all the time we have for today. Perfect. Where's that other blood bug? Ah, there it is. don't know that I necessarily... Okay, just go ahead and stay down there, McCree. Cooking station right here. Can I make squirrel on a stick? No, because it requires a piece of wood. Surely there is... Oh no.
Hey.
Pool cue. I don't think there's a weapon bench at which to scrap it. Oh well. Quite enough of that out of you. Yep, fuck it.
That was personality, my judge.
Wooden spoon. Squirrel on a stick. Looks all shall meet. Okay. Where'd he go? Yeah, that's that. Oops. Oh. That's all the time we have for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along for the ride.
Hey.
Ah, there you are, McGrady. Thanks for coming along for the ride.